And to memorialize this occasion, here are your commemorative t-shirts.
Sheldon Cooper apologized to me.
And he made it all better.